After the King of Iron Fist Tournament 2, the Mishima Zaibatsu used Nina as a test subject for experimental cryogenics research. 15 years later, Nina was released from cryosleep to fight in the third tournament. She fought in the tournament while suffering from cryosleep-induced amnesia. Since then, Nina escaped from the reaches of the Mishima Zaibatsu and spent her days carrying out missions as a contract assassin. To this day, she has been unable to regain memories of Anna or her previous life. Without memories or anyone to rely on, the only thing she could do was to execute her contracts for money. One day, Nina accepted a contract from a mafia organization. Target of the contract was Steve Fox, a world boxing champion. Nina infiltrated the tournament and set her sights on her new target.
final round. Fight! KO. You win.
I'll break your face.
Final round. Fight. Win.
Finished already? Please.
Final round. Fight.
Goodbye.
Freeze! Look out!
Thanks.